Friends, welcome back to Hoogie Plays American Truck Simulator. We are in Ely, Nevada, and we are at the Chevron facility here, where we will load up a tank trailer filled with gas, propane, actually, and we will take this trailer for a long journey down south to the south of Nevada to a place south of Las Vegas called Primm, and it's a journey for about 357 miles actually, and that it's the first time that I'm hauling gas, and it is actually a good load because it pays well, since it's hazard cargo. We'll see if we can connect the trailer here in with the kingpin there. Time to lock like that, locked and secured, and let's have a look at the map here. As you see, we are up in Ely. We will go southwest and then turn east, so we will go southeast for a while until we reach Las Vegas, and then we will go to a small place just outside Las Vegas, and just as I said, 357 miles, so it will be a long and hot journey through the desert. That you will come with me on this journey as well. As you see there, flammable gas, propane, not cocaine, even if I think that hauling cocaine could be even more profitable than gas, but also more illegal. So this long, thin Chevron tank trailer with axles way down in the back makes it a little bit harder to maneuver, because you need to give yourself a lot of space in when you are turning, but I will hopefully manage well anyway. So, we have a long journey ahead of us, and I will not talk more than necessary. Nothing is new on the truck. I'm still working on finding another truck, or a second truck, to the company, but I have not managed yet. I'm not sure on which truck it will be. But the only thing that I know is that when I find the right truck, it would be a nice one. If you follow me on this journey, you will probably see one or two overtakings that are not recommendable. Probably more things on the way that one should not do in real traffic, but I hope that you will forgive me for driving like a maniac. always try to be legal, but sometimes it's hard to not make stupid things in the traffic. But yeah, it will hopefully go well. Follow me on the journey to Primm, south of Las Vegas, with this tank trailer filled with propane gas, and enjoy the ride. We'll see each other in Primm. We have arrived in Primm, a small place just outside Las Vegas, and we have a pre-designated parking spot here on destination, this gas station here, and we will park the trailer on the back side of the building there. So this is probably one of the easiest parking spots that I have been to. My friend, thank you for coming with me from Eli to Primm. Thank you for your patience, and I hope that you forgive me for my lousy driving on some of the places here. Please subscribe if you want to keep updated with more upcoming videos. Leave a comment if you have any, and perhaps hit the like button. I will leave the trailer here, get the cash, and then I will take a break on the parking lot that you see behind me there. And after that, I will load up on a company close by and deliver that in Las Vegas tomorrow. But before I leave you, I will hopefully upgrade to the next level, level 11, because I've fulfilled my task on level 10. See what we can choose here. Okay, I hope that I will have you with me on the next journey. And until the next time, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.